Oh. All right. We're here right now with the Taliban as they enter into the, what was only minutes ago, it was an American-controlled portion of the military airport. Now they've taken over.